Yeah, okay. Go ahead. Yes, I was supposed to go to the barbecue, but in this heat, I couldn't make it to the Bronx. I really couldn't.
Wait, what are we doing? What are we doing? All right.
Yeah. General education, and then what is the news coming in from the legal side? So
right.
You see multiple city paperwork and flyers in between would be used to help find more education on the business side, the legal side, the new regulations.
Yes. Because, I mean, honestly, I'm kind of on the fence with it, with everything as far as, like, you know, the whole legalization thing. Because, of course, I lived in New York where, you know, you had to buy weed in the basement before, you know what I mean? You had to meet the dude and, you know what I'm saying, and hook up.
Oh, yes.
You know what I'm saying? Yes. So, to me now, you know, seeing a store, whether it, and, you know, it don't really matter to me whether they have a license or not, because it's like,
yeah,
I'm used to buying from people from a dude, and once
in
we done developed a trust, you know, relationship, it's cool. Like, I don't care if you got a license or not, you know what I mean?
Yeah,
and it's like, you know what I mean? And then I really don't see why, you know, people are going so hard on the people that are just, you know, decided to say, fuck it, I'm gonna open up a store because I got peoples that need peoples and I got bills that need to be paid, therefore I'm going to open up a fucking store, yep. Fuck a license. Yep. You know what I mean?
Well, yeah.
So.
It's moving very slow, 100%.
And that another thing, too, like bills are going up and they ain't waiting for nobody, so.
I think everyone right now, especially as the market's moving, should do what they need to do.
Like, absolutely.
Open up your own store, get paid, like,
I bought those before because they was at Worker Row. They was definitely at Worker Row. Motherhood Sex Marijuana is always in the building.
And we didn't even buy no tickets. But we gonna keep that to ourselves, ain't we?
Yes, we is. We gonna sip this Corona and keep it to ourselves. Yes, very much familiar with perf cards, because you were at Worker Row one time, and I was there.
I remember you.
Oh, do you? Nice! Yes, I'm doing well. How are you, honey? Yes, yes indeed, yes indeed, absolutely.
Yes, we're back here. We did the collab with that Budju right here.
Ooh.
Right here, the card.
This is beautiful. This is definitely beautiful. Mm-hmm. Absolutely. This is very cute. And see, that's what I was saying to my husband when we walked in here, because I was just like, yo, from outside you could never tell. This is a complete secret. Like, dead ass. Like, and I like secrets like this. I'm not gonna lie. Not everybody supposed to know about this, is what I'm saying. Not everybody is supposed to know. Mm-hmm. That's what I'm saying. Hello, sir. How are you? I'm doing well. Oh, this is beautiful.
Oh, yeah, she met some area.
Yeah. Yes.
get wet.
Avengers means everybody in here. Hold up. Get my brothers in here. Because I can't be the only guy in here.
What up, y'all? What up? What up? Hey, it's the Menace. What's going on?
Let's go. Let's go.
Don't be afraid to clap. It's all good.
So, if you know what the Avengers are, everybody in the Avengers was a superhero, right? Everybody in the Avengers was a superhero that could save the world by themselves, right? So, everybody in this collective is a superhero. We could save the world by ourselves, but we just chose to come together and make a crazy ass record called Weba. DJ, what's your name, my man? DJ Severe. Make some fucking noise for DJ Severe. We got one mic or two mics? Uno? Alright. We're gonna make this shit work.
Absolutely.
All right. We got a record called Wepa. It's on the radio. We've been working this record. Matter of fact, tomorrow, we got a video shoot in Flushing Meadow Park. Everybody is invited. Pull up to Flushing Meadow Park tomorrow by the Queen Zoo. Everybody is invited. Also got a fucking nice fucking menu for everybody. So, also, Goliath Kitchen. Started. When I say Wepa, I wanna hear y'all say Wepa. Wepa.
Wepa.
Wepa.
Wepa.
Wepa.
Wepa.
Let's go.
Oh
my God. I'm getting bitten up like a motherfucker. Well, I'm trying to record. Oh Lord.
Wepa, wepa, what you got in that knowledge? from New York City, yeah, you know the Mecca. When that free deposit hit, then throw the trick up. We be smoking fires, you know candela. Hueva, what you got in that caleta? I'm from New York City, yeah, you know. When that free deposit hit, then throw the trick up. We smoking fires, you know candela.
First of all, apologies for the break, been beefing with the demons, so a nigga had a setback. Been sticking here to finish the season, homie, you gon' have to eat it, get your nigga wanna get back. Been different on this hot, but it's wrong, these shit that comes to my attention, never get that. Before TG, there was strategy, pour your life away and put your money up and bet that, check that. Ain't a motherfucker that can flex that, baby, that I've ever taken this step, check that. Respect that, or the death, don't neglect that. This is the test, if you feelin' away, check that. Feel like your niggas forgot about me, we moved up here, even stay hot without me. Why do these pussies take shots about me? They talk about cameras, but not about me. Nigga with a couple bad bitches that be running my blood, huh? They call me the goat cause I been that. My flow flow better, nigga, been crack. I be up in that and eating some cannabis. Orange, just get ice, eating some hot air bars. You know we ain't getting a lot like some train. Fancy pieces on my beats like low man. I'm a legend and an icon, icon. Cool nigga, I don't even have my ice on. It's like, son, you gon' get these budgets. Eat Honda when I send him a budget. Say something, yeah, you gon' get these budgets. What you got in that caleta? I'm from New York City, yeah, you know the mecca. When that street deposit hit, the blow the check up. We be smoking fires, you know candela. Wepa, wepa, what you got in that caleta? I'm from New York City, yeah, you know the mecca. Come on. When that street deposit hit, the blow the check up. We be smoking fires, you know candela. On top of the body, yo. Got new J's, but the body knows. Got a chick with a new body, and she carries some in the body knows. That's a body though. Gonna lie me though. Hit him with the nigga from that Coco Jelly Bean.
I mean, nothing changed, everything the same. I can see the others do the jam from the bunch of jam. Got key, no go ahead, no go take it easy. Don't make me wanna pull up with the honey tab. Come up from the big city of dreams, big bad, getting fine in these. Me and the G came up from the slums and the beats. I feel like nothing anyone disagreed. We be the most, nigga. Magnificent, close all with you.
Afuera, but we from here, we got some tourists. Here's the copy reform with a foreign story from my daughters.
Los Vengadores, con Miami, got a Colombiana,
I live in Miami.
Uptown Shorty, that's from the cottage. Borico
mommy, with the baddest body.
Hey, Borico mommy, with the baddest body.
Some of the body, un poco así cario, no diría más como serio. No se meterio, vamos a los que amo. No
me hizo mal, fue que perdió.
That means I'll be like that. My niggas is me, but won't get your bike back. That nigga gon' ride the car, he gon' be right back. Avengers assemble, the movie resembles her for the tempo. They try to pretend though, like we ain't the niggas on top of the tempo. And when you mention Jackson Heights, just know that's me. They throwing roses at my feet, it's no defeat.
Whip out, what you got in that caleta? I'm from New York City, yeah, you know the mecca. When that street deposit hit, then throw the check up. We be smoking fires, you know the mecca. When you speak deposit hit, then throw the check up. We be smoking fires, how you know candela whip. Fix the fucking door!
Hey yo, listen. The video is happening tomorrow in Flushing Meadow Park by the Queen Zoo. Pull the fuck up. Everybody is invited. We got food, we got drinks. Pull up. Shout out to my brother also. Thank you, my brother.
That's so pretty. That's like one of the best gifts ever.